Rashomon.
All right, guys, here we go. The direct has begun. Now for the first Nintendo Direct of this year, 2017. So, here we are.
Hi everyone, welcome to Nintendo Direct. I'm Yoshiaki Koizumi from Nintendo, and I'll be your guide.
No hard feelings, just gonna move on.
Nintendo Direct.
Of course, Reggie's
apparently
not here.
A variety of products, including Nintendo
but
Switch.
That doesn't mean we can't not
today,
gonna get
we'll
some hype.
Dive into ARMS.
I'm waiting for it. I'm calling it right now.
First,
gonna,
let's start.
If they're gonna add. If they're gonna have what I think they're gonna add. Confirm.
All right, time to speed run through some headlines.
All right.
One fateful trip through the stars.
So we got
hey,
Pikmin again.
Lost
we have not
had
since the
last
time, correct?
And crash landed on a new planet inhabited by Pikmin. And
yeah.
His first 2D platformer
all right.
will give you a new perspective on his adorably fierce partners.
Alright, well, just
the planet
Pikmin.
Secret by secret
really,
to find thousands of Sparklium seeds and treasure to refuel his ship.
Nothing really
use
crazy
the
here. The only thing I'm crazy
action.
About is that they're going to announce
what
I think they're going
like
to announce.
Before. Will our half-pint hero find a way
then,
to
if they announce it, then
himself?
I'm going to pop
There's
off.
There's
well,
only one way to find out.
I mean, I can't pop off too much because then I'm going
to
probably mess up.
3DS family of systems,
probably just going to like,
July 20th.
Mess up. The recording
that same day,
somehow. I don't want to take
Amiibo figure crops up.
All right, well, we got Pikmin
shelves.
Amiibo. Nice.
In the run-up to launch, we'll reveal more about
Pikmin
Amiibo
Amiibo.
And what's in store for Olimar and his Pikmin.
I guess maybe just smash all of our Amiibo. Oh. Ever Oasis.
Hello, I'm Koichi Ishin, producer and director of Ever Oasis from Grezzo.
So
in Ever
Oasis,
you are the defender of the world's last oasis, and you must work together with the water
oh,
spirit
look.
Esna
oh, look.
To help it grow
Asian's
and
probably yelling wife at this point.
Esna is
or
an
not.
Important partner who will nourish the oasis with
somehow.
Water and support your adventures.
Alright.
As you overcome the many challenges that face the oasis, I hope you'll recognize the bond
well.
That links your heart and life with those of Esna. The story
Ooh,
has been
is...
designed to
well,
illustrate
this,
the importance
interesting with
of kindness
so that has a chibi effect.
To touch the heart.
Except the wife, except
so
the wife who is not kind of chibi, really.
Oasis will be
only the protagonist
June 23rd.
Is. June 23rd.
To show you more about the bittersweet world of Ever Oasis, so be on the lookout for more information in the near future.
Monster Hunter. Get the Monster
Prepare
Hunter.
To embark on an RPG adventure unlike anything
Capcom's
the Monster Hunter
Monster
series
Hunter.
Has ever known. In Monster Hunter Stories, become a writer
Monster
and
Hunter
bond
Stories.
With monsters to raise their potential and unleash powerful combos.
I know I'm sounding kind of like,
Players
you know, meh, because,
swim,
like, I'm not really
areas
a I'm not really interested in all this right now. Like, I'm just
hatch.
Like... Only interested in the juicy parts. Probably the juicy,
the party of
like, hype
monsters.
Games are gonna be, like, later
Monster
on.
Hunter
I know they're gonna talk
Stories
about the Switch 2,
Nintendo
so
DS
we're gonna
fall.
Get Switch 2, like, Mario Deluxe, Splatoon 2. Yeah. Oh! I noticed
happens,
there was a Fire Emblem update
why.
Thing, so probably gonna talk about Fire Emblem.
If you miss
here.
It the first time, but want to fall in love with it again,
right.
The definitive version of the sequel is here.
Yo-Kai
Watch
2,
Psychic Spectres. Don't need to be a mind reader to know
or
that
aka anime
quest
plus Pokemon
from the ability to befriend wicked yokai to the origin of Darknyon. You'll even hop a ride on the Hexpress to a new resort area. Plus, the fan favorite multiplayer action mode has been expanded into Psychic Yokai Watch Blasters, which lets you team up with friends to battle new challenging bosses.
Multiplayer.
Once again, the time has come
battle
to
mode
get
or something
by the world
or
of yokai fall of 2017.
Coming on fall.
NIS America is bringing some of their best
no.
to the West. The Cold Step series is celebrating its 20th anniversary. And what better
well,
way
NIS
than
America's
the release
really
of Cold Step Revolt on Nintendo 3DS.
It's kind of funny,
the
like
cards
text,
means endless
the font is similar to
the
one that used
entry
Fire
of this popular card means
like
board game mashup.
Like title
it's
font,
August
like the logo font, Fire Emblem
standard
like,
and limited
the word
edition.
Revolt. Written like that.
Nearly an infinite amount of tales are waiting to be told.
Tell your own
RPG
tale, huh?
Maker Fest. This RPG creation tool will allow you
RPG
to share
Maker.
Your stories online with other players when it launches on Nintendo 3DS. Download
it's actually pretty cool.
You
can make your own RPG.
Character skins from Disgaea. Disgaea 5
you know I
want
to, I want to make
so
an RPG.
The
I want to make
of Prinny with your friends.
It would be really cool.
A free download called
you
Maker
make your
Player
own,
will
like
also
where you get
be
make your own Final
Nintendo
Fantasy
eShop.
Game. It lets you know, Square should do that, actually. Like, you can make your, you should be able to make your own Final Fantasy game, full game or not, and, like, you can add different characters. Like, you can have a Cloud Sprite beat with someone, like, I don't know, Cactuar from, like, Final Fantasy 8 or something. Miitopia.
I've never played an RPG quite like this before. In Miitopia, the Dark Lord has stolen the townspeople's faces, and only
it's Bill
can restore them.
Cast me the Resonator. And your favorite people in roles across grabbing the different Nintendo faces, phrases, and be jobs. Fighting each other, apparently. The land, your allies or fight together. Or even fight. So manage their room assignments. We must stop the evil people together that run the copyright, that run the legal part of Nintendo. The one that copyright claim every video. Like this one.
Your allies have a mind of
their own. It'd be funny if they were the final boss to this game. That'd be pretty funny.
As their bonds deepen, they'll learn new abilities. And with a high friendship status, they may even team up for a task. Defeat an enemy and you'll earn XP, which can be used to unlock more abilities. Imagine casting one of your best friends as a gritty warrior, or seeing your boss as
a Asian
star.
Like.
In Miitopia,
probably.
You'll have that power. And many, many more.
All right.
When the game launches later this year.
So it's coming later this year. Fire Emblem Echoes.
Shadows of Valentia will take the series back to its
roots. Fire Emblem Echoes.
But one modern enhancement will expand your
not really a huge Fire Emblem fan, but I have played Heroes. I have played
some
Heroes.
Of will be free,
although it's
some
kind
will
of
be
annoying
paid.
To try to get the
but no matter what,
try to get
you
the recruit the 5-star waifus on your team, like
while earning more experience, items, or gold. You may even learn
the only
more about
one, characters or backstories. I don't know who I got.
This content can be purchased individually.
I got Marth, I know. That's probably the only one I really want to
go for,
Marth.
So you can access each
season
as it's released. Keep your eyes on the horizon for full details, including release timing.
Alright, so now it's for Kirby. 25th anniversary.
In celebration,
anniversary of Kirby, huh?
Surprises.
Let's see what
first,
Kirby's got
Team
for
Kirby Clash Deluxe game is headed to Nintendo eShop.
Team Kirby Crash Deluxe.
In this co-op action,
so basically
Kirby,
a four-player
Kirby
game on 3DS.
Kirby must unite
that's
to
cool.
Battle with giant enemies. Just select a quest in town and
that's
form a
like
team
a Smash
for four
well,
Kirby. Sword Hero, Hammer
Dr. Healmore?
Or Dr. Healmore.
Sword Hero Beam Mage. That's
together
actually
with friends. There are tons of
basically
quests,
you have to,
a
there's
these
four different Kirby's.
Kirby
each of the plays
is
four
is
different Kirby's.
And you can get started right away when it
and,
launches.
Oh, it's already started
today.
Right now. Alright, well, maybe I'll try it
next,
out later.
Kirby's Blowout Blast is also headed
Blowout
to
Blast.
Nintendo 3DS system.
Oh my god.
And that means Kirby is about to fight
how Kirby
look
like a ball?
The
Kirby canvas.
3D worlds. As you fight through
alright, so basically this
stages,
is like a sort of 3D,
inhale,
like
the more
Kirby 3D land. Like Kirby plus 3D land.
Because
it's a 3D world where Kirby's scoring.
And go for a bronze,
a giant
silver, or gold star when the game becomes available for purchase this summer, exclusively
summer
in Nintendo eShop. And last but not least,
alright, what else we got?
Action game is in development for Nintendo
a multiplayer
3DS
game.
Systems. This
Super
title will be available in stores and on Nintendo eShop.
I feel like maybe like the Smash Bros or something.
Well,
then again,
is Kirby's big year.
Well, then again, hello to thing. Bye bye, box boy.
A box is the last defense against annihilation.
QB.
Luckily, QB is no ordinary box. Adorable phenomena known as Q-babies lend in four new powers in the final game
well,
of
the third
box
game
called
Bye-Bye Box Boy.
Create boxes
last game
to climb, hover, warp,
we had first,
and
we first had Box Boy,
salvation.
Then Box Box Boy, now we have Bye-Bye Box Boy.
Solve 100 puzzles across 18 plus deadly worlds and destroy the black smoke once
puzzle
for
thing.
All. Survive new hazards.
This, this looks pretty cool, though. I mean, like,
use new powers like the box rocket.
Like,
dress for
success. Oh, we got
with amiibo costumes.
Amiibo that makes you turn to like different Kirby versions.
If you have save data of the first two games.
That's pretty cool.
You can play this one with a Game Boy or monochromatic filter on.
Oh, I also in the monochrome. Basically, it's trying to like
demo for all
put in the vibe of like a retro game.
Check
here.
Out boxboy.nintendo.com for more info.
Oh, there's even a demo.
Better yet. Just purchase and download the latest installment in the series.
The what?
Created by HAL Laboratory, the developers behind the Kirby series. Bye Bye Box Boy launches today
right,
on Nintendo
so
eShop
Bye Bye Box
for Boys Nintendo
have,
3DS.
Okay. What's this?
Three new amiibo
ooh,
figures
Zelda.
From past
oh wait, Smash,
the
Smash Bros. Amiibo. Oh my, I forgot.
Journey
it's supposed to be Smash Bros. Corn Cloud Bayonetta amiibo.
Plus,
that's not gonna talk though. Oh yes, here we go. Oh yeah. Finally. Finally. Oh my god, Advent Children Cloud amiibo. Oh yes, Advent Children Cloud amiibo. Yes. I'm definitely gonna get the Advent Children Cloud amiibo because that's because I play Advent Children Cloud now and I like the Advent Children. It looks like we finally are getting release dates for the Core and Cloud Bayonetta amiibo. Arms!
Hi there,
yes.
Ladies and gents. I'm Biff, your trusty Arms commentator.
Alright, so what's next? Legs? Let's talk about Arms.
I'm usually pretty quiet, but I'm always game to talk about the Arms game. The one with the weaponized extendable arms. So let's get into it.
The weaponized.
Now stay tuned and
I don't know who I'm made
in
this.
Arms reach.
I still have to know all the characters and all that. Try it, everybody.
Yep, you guessed it. The biggest feature is the weaponry fighters attached to their fists, called arms. There are standard glove type arms, multi-shot
arms
that really
cause
a ruckus. Specialized curving arms for cornering opponents.
It's kind of sad. I mean, like, probably that amiibo thing with Smash Bros. Fourth on Bayonetta amiibo, that's probably going to be, like, the last Smash Bros. Weighted news we're ever going to get.
Each arm has a
but
special
I'm glad we're finally getting release dates. I'm going to try to get the Cloud amiibo, the Advent Children Cloud amiibo.
Stun and electrify your rival with lightning.
Coming out
of
July,
so with a tornado of wind. And freeze your foe to slow him down with ice.
This is a waifu porn amiibo.
You want more, right? Perfectly normal.
Maybe they should release more amiibo for the female versions of the characters that only came out in male versions.
The in-game currency you earn can be used for a chance to unlock
definitely,
your
I'm definitely going to get arms
the
here.
The more you fight,
like,
the more arms you have in your arsenal.
It looks pretty cool.
There's a veritable treasure trove
a lot of arms.
Offer, and the fighters who use them are pretty tricky themselves.
Alright, there's the name. Darmas.
The comeback
why does Mechanica look like Tracer?
The rocket girl who never flinches. The elusive
like,
ninja.
I mean, maybe because of, like, the goggles, but, like,
and my
man,
idol,
Mechanica looks
Riven
like
girl.
Tracer from Overwatch.
Their unique traits are as distinguished as the fighters themselves.
Deflectors.
Not to mention, each one can
okay,
mix
this
and match
can switch.
Any
you don't
two
have the same
arms.
Type of arm for both.
That's right,
arms,
fighting
really?
Fans. The game gets deeper and deeper as players discover new combinations of all fighters
right, so.
And arms.
Imagine it's going to be like a broken combination
now,
of part updates.
Today, I'll give you a
I like to see comparative
the
arms.
Strategy can get,
maybe
and
like,
how much it depends
too bad
on
arms didn't make it
to
Evo, but if it did, it would be cool.
In an actual match.
Maybe we'll see arms at Evo 2018 or something if hopefully that becomes large enough.
Now, it's time to get amped up as I introduce to you a new contender, the Ramen Bomber.
Ramen!
Oh, yeah. Okay. I guess I found my main or something.
Min Min is one
I guess
spicy,
I found my main. She fights using ramen. Now that.
When she
also,
dodges in the air, she
she's
can
wearing...
also kick down enemy attacks.
Oh my god. Why is it coming to me now? She's wearing
Wait,
she, her hat looks like a ramen bowl.
Arms, did you?
So, and it look and the ramen bowls look like the ones that from Apollo
Min
Justice,
Min
like Eldoon noodles.
She
like the ramen bowls are designed the same way. So it's like she's right to Eldoon's noodles.
This augmented
like the noodles.
Arm can maintain a longer
it's
charge.
It's a similar
so
thing to like how Eldoon looks,
rivals.
Like with the
anyone getting hungry?
With actually with the bowl being like with noodles being looks like the hair and the hat.
Next up is the enthusiastic Springman.
Springman. Ah, Springman, not the one from Mega Man 7.
After charging up, release to initiate a shockwave that can repel attacks with his overflowing energy and determination.
This thing can deflect
his
an attack back.
His famous forte involves deflecting his opponent's punches, then delivering powerful counterattacks. When his health drops below 25%,
his never-say-die attitude kicks in. That's basically what my first impression on arms was.
And his punches will stay permacharged. His slick-back spring hair isn't just for show. He actually gets stronger after bouncing back from a desperate situation.
Basically, it's like
you know,
it's basically...
I feel a fight coming. Guess I'll serve as your commentator. Let's see. Min Min has a fiery Ram Ram on the right and a fiery dragon
oh
on the
God.
Left. She must have a hot
let's
temper.
Let's go with the Ramen one.
Springman
ramen
has a fiery Slapamander on the right and an icy
oh, Chilla
on
already.
The left.
I know it's like
huh,
Ramen.
Not sure where he's going with that. Well, let's take up arms.
Oh, okay.
Okay, here's Min Min.
Okay, a Robin themed
there's her
stage.
Dragon arm. With her dragon
the,
arm
the,
and that
the
dragon
arena
arm
literally
looks
really
like
looks a Robin
like a real dragon.
Okay, her name
the
is Min Min.
The dragon roasts
okay.
opponents with a high-powered laser. There's a bit of delay before it fires, but its power is exceptional.
That is
she's
actually
cornered
cool.
With her
a Robin themed,
a
Robin bowl
themed
stage
and
is actually
wait.
Amazing.
Springman's counterattack has kicked in after deflecting a shockwave. Her dragon arm has no choice but to return to
okay,
all ramen
Biff.
Noodles.
Okay, Biff, is like a Smash Bros. Set right here for the commentator and all that.
Players continue to pummel each other.
Except it will go to game 5 and all this.
Ouch! He lands a right while dodging the laser. Min-Min won't last if this keeps up. Carefully timing the gaps between punches is an important technique.
Okay.
Wow, she's dishing out quick hits like she's cutting noodles. You'll notice Min-Min carefully arcing her punches with her ram-ram. She must be trying to rack up small hits over time.
Hook around. It's like a weird punch. It's like
boy,
she hooks
getting heated
and then
on the
it's like
edge
goes
of the ramen
outwards. Come on, let's go, Min-Min.
Oh, again with the dragon arm. Her left arm is really charged up.
Yes.
Her assaults continue while they expertly dodge incoming attacks.
Let's do this, Min-Min.
And here comes the finisher. Wait, no. Instead, she avoids the counterattack with the guard. Talk about clarity under pressure. But just how much damage can her right arm take? Oh, no. Her right arm is down. She's completely open to attack until she can... Yes, she manages to recover. Her kick is smacking down his arms.
Okay,
so
basically the thing is you can damage your opponent's arms, and then you can make them go out of commission so they can't use that arm for a little bit, so they recover it. So basically, if you do like a devastating thing, you can like destroy both their arms, and then they'll make
them powered up dragon, and it's not looking good.
That is interesting. Like, if you could take down their arm.
He'll never give up.
All right, Springman.
Get
down,
Springman.
I think
he's got the deal?
Come on. Yeah, Min-Min.
Yes,
yeah.
Thanks to her dragon's laser.
Yes, Min-Min wins.
Min-Min steals the win.
Yeah, Min-Min. Min-Min the best.
So how'd that strike you? From the fighters to their arms and abilities. There's
that
an
is
arsenal
amazing.
Of techniques to unleash.
Yeah, that was awesome.
Is heating up.
No.
Now that is
I just want to plan that ramen noodles, the ramen bowl stage.
Rivalry,
that stage looks
just
really
talking
cool.
About one-on-one matches.
I mean, of course, I'm going to try the other stage. Oh, we got 2-on-2, too. I can't wait to play this quite, friend. Oh, yeah, you just saw there, like, saw both decks. Of course, both sides there. They're here, then,
so
both the arms.
Stretch the limits of your fighting skills when ARMS launches
June 16th. All right.
Until next time, fighting fans.
So just barely before the summer break, barely before summer end begins.
Alongside the launch of
ARMS, we got yellow Joy-Con.
New
cool.
Joy-Con and Joy-Con
we got a yellow-colored Joy-Con. All right, maybe I might pick these up. I want to play more than. I want to have to get a second. Oh wait, there's also a charging unit. Oh, it's a battery pack. Okay. Basically, you can charge. You can use your batteries for the Joy-Con so they don't die quickly. All right, let's see. Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Oh yeah, I see that Ultra Street Fighter 2 is gonna be talked about.
Mario Kart 8 Deluxe marks the return of fan-favorite racers and double
items. Alright, so of course
there will
be two items you can have, and I heard King Boo is here. Oh, Splatoon theme stage, yeah.
Plus more characters, carts, and tracks.
Toon Link as a playable character.
Any Mario Kart
oh,
can
guys, is a crown? What's
the
crown about Bowser Jr., so I guess it's a crown.
Choose
like Mario 3D World.
You'll join 11 other players and switch between
of course,
random
11 others
of tracks.
Join.
Choose battle.
It's kind of fun with Dinklin, our battle mode actually having stages, not just being the parts of course.
So be ready for anything. For a more personalized experience, you can also play with friends in a friend room, where you pick the rules, the items, the CPUs, and more. You can even create or enter a full-fledged in-game
tournament.
Again. Speaking of, Nintendo will be
when will they ever make an online? When will they ever make
like
a bracket or something?
And one for battle.
Like a bracket of like
Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Stay tuned for more info.
I don't know how it's gonna work though.
The game
I guess
it
goes on like there's 12 people in like 12 one-on-one races or something.
Ultra Street Fighter 2, the final challenger.
6-1-1. Okay,
yeah.
Ultra Street Fighter 2. I'm
gonna
get this too. I wanna try out Street Fighter 2.
As one of the original fighters in all new HD
looks pretty crisp. And we'll also can play in the original Super NES graphics. Evil Ryu. Violent Ken.
Evil Ryu has succumbed to the murderous Setsui Nohado, and M. Bison has brainwashed his
friend,
Ken, bringing the roster to 19 fighters. See who
Setsui
reigns
Nohado.
Supreme in fierce local or online
I'm gonna go use the SNES graphics, because those look
a
lot better.
The all-new Way of the Hado mode
basically, this is...
Oh,
he came to a first person. Okay, that's cool.
And two-player co-op
there's basically like a,
you
there's
and
a first-person mode
two-player versus
where you're, you can literally like be the person. Like your Joy-Con should be both of the players, both your touchscreen as well. You must play on the go using that touchscreen.
Ultra Street Fighter 2, the final
May 26th. Yeah, we already know it's May 26th.
Minecraft.
Alright, let's see. Minecraft. Minecraft on the Nintendo Switch. That's great. Explore randomly generated worlds. We have Minecraft on the Nintendo Switch. So first, Wii U, now Switch. This is
in creative mode with unlimited resources.
Well, I know somebody was gonna get this. I'm not going to say who, and I don't recommend you try to find out because it's personal.
Build the world alone, though. Up to 8 crafters can play together online, while 4 can join each other.
Okay, that's a pretty cool animation for both, though. Even though I've kind of long quit Minecraft.
Nintendo Switch Pro controller. Nintendo and Minecraft fans alike.
Of course, the Mario skin, the Mario theme world is back.
On the Nintendo Switch console.
I'm not probably just gonna avoid this. Honestly, I don't want to go back to Minecraft.
Minecraft Nintendo Switch Edition, including the Super Mario Mashup.
But I'll just say the graphics. The text
on May 11th, and installed May 11th.
I'm gonna skip this one.
Neo Geo masterpieces make awesome additions to any arcade.
Sonic Force and Sonic Mania is no different. Right, well,
in fact, arcade.
We got a collection of different
Showdown
games, huh? Different fighting games.
Tomorrow. Look out for these other Golden Age greats coming soon. 99%
all right,
of the
Sonic Force and Sonic Mania.
The evil clutches of Eggman and his terrifying new power. But never fear. Sonic is here to face the danger. Now fight back.
Oh my god, Wisps are back. Sonic Colors.
Stylish high-speed moves.
So it's taking Sonic Colors and Sonic Generations gameplay and combining it.
Who is this alternate version of Sonic?
With the Sonic Colors gameplay being the 3D for the modern Sonic and then Sonic Generations type of 3D Sonic. Yeah, this is basically Sonic Generations 2. This is basically this whole game here. Sonic Generations 2. Holiday 2017, as I said. Back in San Diego Comic-Con 2016.
There's one more Sonic speeding.
Sonic Mania, yep.
After more than 20 years,
flying battery zone being a returning.
Original style is almost here.
And this zone, Studiopolis, called. Plays Knuckles. Plays Knuckles, that's
interesting.
Alright, summer. Probably get this too.
Is one big battle of an action
Project
game in which
Mikuru.
Players by flipping panels. Only one rule you need to
Project Mikuru, what is this?
Stomp a panel and it'll change to your color.
It's one of those. Oh, it's like one of those territory games where you have to claim the most territory.
Sometimes flipping panels can yield items. They can boost your movement speed and
panel
flipping power. Play with friends and 4-player local multiplayer.
Basically, you want
to
claim the most territory
to face down opponents the world over.
Alright. Oh, also there's waves that can change the hold around.
On Nintendo eShop for Nintendo
and available
Switch
in the summer.
Fate Extella is headed to Nintendo
Fate
Switch.
Fate Extella.
An all-star cast of characters from the series.
Look, more waifus. Anime.
Lead a mythical servant in a fight for dominance against hordes of enemies in this intense action game. With overwhelming power
it's kind
of
like
side,
okay some of okay
of
one thing I can already
catch
that's a little disappointing. They like show you the list like
Fate
they already know what's gonna be talked about. They're like no surprises unless they do a surprise thing.
Dangerous.
The last
over
thing
the
I expect
top,
is Ace Attorney 7 on Switch, please.
Things,
Ace Attorney 7 on Switch that
characters.
Can work. I can tell you right now, Ace Attorney 7 on Switch is possible, because, hey, Ace Attorney games work on GBA, which is a single screen, so I'm pretty sure they can work on Ace Attorney, they can work on a Switch, which is a single screen. And don't forget the iOS. iOS Ace Attorney games also work, so that's checked out. If you want to play the DLC with a double screen, then just turn the Switch sideways.
We're about 2 weeks out from the release of the 4-player puzzle mashup
game, Puyo
Puyo Tetris. While you're probably familiar with Tetris, you may be new to Puyo
Puyo,
a puzzle
Puyo.
Series that's downright
add
famous
the Puyo Puyo
in Japan,
thing to Tetris,
but hasn't been seen
basically.
Much in the West. Similar to Tetris, pairs of Puyo fall from
oh
the top
my God,
of your
four
board
players.
And collect at the bottom. You'll move and rotate the Puyos, but unlike Tetris,
and they get
your
changed
goal
between
isn't to create a
Puyo
line,
Puyo and
but
Tetris.
To gather a clump of the same colored Puyos and clear them from your board. The difference may seem small, but the strategies are very different. Especially when you start setting up chains to drop
oh,
garbage
okay,
Puyo
so basically they can swap between Puyo Puyo and Tetris.
Board. Are you up for the challenge? Well, a demo is launching on Nintendo
oh,
Shop shortly
my.
After this presentation
wow.
ends. The demo will give you a taste
okay, well, that guy
of both the solo
lost.
Arcade and multiplayer arcade modes. Unsure how to play?
Oh my god, just copying the same thing.
Lessons mode is included as well. give it a try.
That is a demo. I'm not really going to try this. Oh my god. Ever is coming to Nintendo Monopoly. Switch. Oh my
now,
god. Now
up to six players can enjoy Monopoly in a whole new way. And bring the board game
great,
to life
Monopoly
anywhere at
on
any
Nintendo
time.
Switch. This is going to be so much
with
fun.
HD Rumble. It even feels like the dice are
rolling
in your
hand. It's
going
to be so much fun playing Monopoly on the Switch.
There are exclusive tokens to earn, new boards to discover, and new rules that will change
where's
your
status. Where's my race car token,
be ready for more
sir?
Additional content, new twists
where's my
and
race
interactions
car token?
As you take over the whole board.
I'm not playing Monopoly in forever.
I'm
really not playing Monopoly in forever.
Rayman Legends Definitive Edition is the ultimate
all right,
version
Rayman Legends
of the award-winning game.
And
pick your favorite character
the bottom.
And get absorbed once again into the mythical glade of dreams. The gang must run, jump, and smack their way through different worlds to save the day and discover the secrets of each
go.
Legendary painting.
Rayman.
Exclusive to the Nintendo Switch.
Mario and Luigi Rayman,
like,
it's dressed like Mario and Luigi.
And a tournament mode for pitting up to 8 teams
and
against each other.
Soccer,
you can also connect
like
two
that.
Consoles for playing in local co-op. Get ready for a lot of laughs.
Local co-op and local
competition. Later this year. If you're game for something different,
sign more
then EX Battle Nordic
my,
has your back.
Right.
The Diesel Punk shoot 'em
up. Haven't really heard of this one, but
was co-developed by Grasshopper Manufacturer and Digital Reality. Find out what choices you'd make if you knew exactly how much life you had left to live when this stirring tale of
okay,
honor
so it's like a Space Invaders type game
Switch
or something.
This summer, complete with a local co-op
seeing how you're like
mode.
Basically the right you have to keep shooting. So the horizontal Space Invaders
Battle
type
Chasers
game.
Battle Night War is an RPG inspired by console classics
by
and based on the fan favorite Battle Chasers comic book series. You can dive deep
so
into its dungeons,
game
and
of
even
comic
deeper
series.
Into
I've not really
its
read
turn-based
the comic
combat
books, though,
when the game releases
so I don't know
first
thing
on
about
Nintendo
this.
Switch in late summer.
Yeah, it's summer.
Getting paid
payday
to
be the
bad
oh
guys is as sweet of
you do not, guys,
ever.
You do not know how
payday
many, how much,
Nintendo
you do
Switch.
Not know how,
okay, let's do this.
You do not know, guys,
can band together
Asian
for
is like,
action.
Oh, right, you should play Payday 2, but Payday the Heist. It's like, eh. I'm not really into this Payday stuff here. Like, I don't think a bank robbery type game, but like, Payday is not really something I would play.
On Nintendo Switch.
Of course, so like, of course, everyone's different things. Of course, others like say otherwise. Payday.
Some of the
Namco
most
Museum,
all
retroness.
Are headed to Nintendo Switch.
Really, just a standalone Nintendo Switch dock.
You can play classics like Pac-Man.
All right, basically, you get to play old Namco games like Pac-Man. Space Invaders.
Player favorites like Rolling Thunder, Sky Kid,
well, actually, not
and Tank Force are perfect for local co-op with family and friends. You can use the standard horizontal
Rolling Thunder,
or even switch to a vertical layout with that classic
one?
Arcade feel.
I can't read that.
Stop and resume your gameplay.
A Tower of Druaga.
While testing your skills,
I've never heard that name was. I've never heard that.
Game.
The name was.
The classic fun begins when Namco Museum comes to Nintendo
eShop
on Nintendo Switch.
All right,
this
so now
summer.
There's been a standalone Nintendo Switch dock.
We're happy to confirm that limited quantities of the standalone Nintendo Switch dock will be available for purchase.
So it's
May
just
19th.
A Switch, like it's
you
just a Switch
an dock.
No,
to a separate TV, so you can
basically,
switch from one
you,
to the other
doesn't come with anything but the dock.
Your main setup. If you're
well,
interested,
I don't really need this
because,
like, I have others that have the Switch as well. So they have their own dock. I don't really need to look at this. Splatoon 2!
Grab three of your best Inkling teammates
right, Splatoon,
and fire up your Wii U console.
Splatoon dope.
Because Battlefy is hosting the Splatoon
oh my god, 10
Inkling
minutes.
Open, the online event you've been waiting for.
Alright, so we got stages.
And based in the US,
so this is basically US Inkling opening. Open. It's an online tournament, and like, whoever wins gets a trip to E3 2017.
Knows, with the best of
and brands are in,
may even win a trip
are,
to
brands are in April. Or in May. Not gonna really participate in that though.
Well, let's dive.
Alright,
so
let's see what else you got. Give me something good, come on.
Splatoon 2.
I know Sakurai is hiding behind you. What? Grisco Industries? Launch it changes the world. This is the research known as Power Eggs. They're creating a better future for tomorrow. Come join our ranks. Oh! well, okay, so basically it's like a... So it's basically... a creation of a professional Splatoon team or something. Looks like they have lifesaver too. At Grisco Industries, a brighter future awaits. I don't get this. It's like a new company for Splatoon 2.
Are your regulatory systems functioning? On behalf of the Squid
Research
Lab,
it's Professor
from
First Splatoon.
Because the findings we're about to present may be startling.
Then I'll talk about Splatoon 2.
Right, huh? You may be wondering about the Squid Research Lab. Well, we research squids in a lab. And other things, too. Like that strange video. Perhaps what you saw seemed a bit unusual.
Yeah.
But research indicates that freelance power egg collection is becoming quite popular among Inklings in a new mode called Salmon Run.
Salmon Run?
One of our fearless researchers
went on location
and captured this curious activity live on camera. Now, we share our findings with the world. For the first time on film, we can see this remote location separated from the compass on the other side of the ocean. This derelict man-made stealthy mode or something?
Is
a hotspot for freelance power egg collectors. Amazing! Inkling super jumping to the island! We've concluded that four Inklings make a team, just like in Turf War. And what are they wearing? The implications!
I don't know about spy thing.
It looks like some kind of special gear provided just for this task. Huh. And it appears they're given weaponry, too. It's a power egg collector's job to defeat creatures of the salmonid genus who habitually attack.
Okay, basically it's like fight these enemies
and
here.
And it's not just one way.
And they spread green.
Which is a plus when you're collecting power eggs.
You have to take, basically you have to defeat the chums.
As you can see, they
it's
can
like
be
a
acquired
it's like
from debilitated salmonid. It may sound easy, but in... What's this?
Yeah, wait.
Some sort of salmonid. To tell the truth, it's unlike anything we've ever seen. Just wait till I tell my boss. Oh, that's it.
It's a special kind
of boss salmonid that Inklings are
paid
a bounty to hunt. I'm afraid our brave
squid friends
are no match for
this giant green bomb
at least
that explodes breathing.
Ooh,
and you die instantly in the green ocean.
And another. Yet somehow the incapacitated Inkling has deployed a lifesaver to call for help. When a fallen freelancer gets inked by an ally, that Inkling can be resuscitated. Freelancing does
basically
have its benefits.
Basically, by spraying the lifesaver of a dead Inkling,
that
they can return.
Because Inklings that work together
or
win together.
Maybe not dead, but like a defeated Inkling. Basically you have to work to like revive each other when he dies. All right.
How odd. These eggs have a rare appearance, even among
golden
eggs.
Golden power eggs, huh?
And now it looks like the Inklings are transporting
these golden
eggs to a containment unit in the center of the site. Aha! Could it be that this is the freelancer's ultimate objective? To harvest these golden eggs and haul them to Inkopolis?
They're supposed to take to get
Indeed,
these golden
after
eggs
many
harvest
trials
them.
And tribulations, the Inklings have collected their golden egg prize and fulfilled their corporate agenda.
Okay.
What we witnessed here is the harsh reality of one suspicious part-time job.
Whoa.
Why would such a dismal occupation be so popular among Inklings?
Okay. Pretty
strange. Well, it might be due to the rewards.
What do you get for the gold eggs?
More research may be required.
So, we don't know what kind of work we're going to get.
What a day for science. If we compile any new information, you will be the first to know. We're planning to release a research report on the ongoing battle with Octarians, so stay tuned and stay fresh. That reminds
me.
We have one last report for you. It's a scientific
Ooh,
fact
two
that
amiibo.
A new Splatoon 2 series amiibo will be released. There are three new figures.
So what are we getting?
Inkling Girl, Inkling Boy, and Inkling Squid.
All right, well, the usual, but
when
like
you tap
a different color.
Amiibo, the figure character will appear in-game and befriend you.
Alright, basically it's like the same kind of amiibo.
Befriend an amiibo character, and they'll remember your favorite outfits, weapons, gear, and option sets.
I guess you need the hairstyle.
Tap your amiibo on the customization menu screen, and you can swap your outfit with the amiibo figure's outfit.
Basically, you can
I'd
swap
imagine it comes in handy
your outfit
when waging turf wars at a friend's house. To conduct your own research, try snapping a photo with your amiibo friend. That way you can both wear your favorite outfits.
Squid.
Then you can share your photos with human friends on social media via the Nintendo Switch out. Sometimes your Amiibo friend may give you special gear as a gift.
Okay, unlike Splatoon 1, probably this is not... I don't know if I'm going to really try to get Splatoon 2, unlike Splatoon 1. So I have not really played Splatoon a lot, but the last time I played Splatoon was like...
Amiibo figures as well.
2015 or something. Yeah, it's been like over a year since I played Splatoon.
Well, fellow researchers,
and that's
today's presentation is over.
Splatoon 2
we
research.
Look forward to sharing more research in the future. Thanks for... Oh, forgive my apparent short-term memory loss. I have one last fact for you.
One more?
Splatoon 2 launches July 21st.
July 21st, alright.
And the new Amiibo release that same day.
So we're getting the Amiibo
That's
and the game on the same
report.
Day.
Squid Research Lab, signing off.
I hope you enjoyed this new Nintendo Direct.
Wait, is that it? Is that it? Aw. Come on, man, Sakurai. Sakurai should have, you know... Sakurai should have come in and, like... Aw, man. Now I'm, like, a little disappointed. Like, it was almost, like, there was, like, nothing... Like, there was, like, nothing, really, that popped out at me, except for the confirmed, of like, release dates of Korin, Bayonetta, and Cloud. Like, other than that, that's really it. It's, like, what? No, Sakurai didn't come out. Sakurai didn't was, like, oh, hey, wait, I got one more announcement for you. Melee HD or Smash Bros. Switch is coming out July 21st. Well, only a fan can dream. So, I guess I hope you kind of enjoyed this Nintendo Direct. If you were a fan of any of the games that were shown here today. But if not, then I guess I'll see you guys maybe for like the E3. Because like I don't think Nintendo's going to announce anything else till E3. So, yeah. In the meantime, Mr. Price signing out. See you guys in another video. Peace.